Hi Margaret, I would love to welcome you on the Sayyidati show.
Thank you. I'm very happy to be here.
Today we will talk about the biggest organ in our bodies, which is the skin. Let's talk about the steps you can take to prevent, for example, sun damage to your skin or anti-aging steps, if you can say.
The steps to protect the skin against aging would be to exfoliate the skin regularly. And obviously there are other steps that we need to take on a regular basis. As well that skincare routine, as well as skin treatments done in the professional settings.
What are the home skin routines?
The basic would be your cleanser, toner, and your exfoliator. That's absolute basic. As you develop your routine, you would be introducing moisturizer, you'll be introducing serums, you'll be introducing certain masks.
And so six products in total for your house.
And sun protection, never to forget
seven.
The sun protection, yes, absolutely.
Let's focus more on anti-aging. How long does it take to fix your skin or make it look more glowy? And how can you maintain it?
The earlier, the better. Preventive, it's always an easier treatment than actually curative.
Let's move from the face to the neck area. I see a lot of people, maybe they ignore the neck area and they only focus on their face. So how can you do treatments for the neck area?
Yes, like eyes, neck area is a very particular area. Mm-hmm. We do not have much muscles to support it, so we have on occasion premature aging, and especially when it's accelerated by sun exposure. So number one, good sun protection, and of course avoiding excessive tanning. The prevention is very important, is not to gain weight, because when we gain lots of weight, oftentimes people may adipose fat around the neck area, and then when they lose and fluctuate, it can also cause double chin.
Of course.
So, and then there are various treatments that have to be specifically chosen for the neck area. But the first point, neck cream.
Thank you very much, Margaret,
Pleasure.
For your time.
Thank you very much.